Jace. What are you doing here?
I heard you screaming. You alright?
Yeah, I was back at Lake Lynn, underwater, drowning.
Okay.
What are you doing here?
Jonathan is alive.
Jace. Is he okay? Where is he?
Jonathan is alive.
Thurl wasn't talking about you. He was talking about my brother. He's still alive.
How do you know that?
The flowers. My mom shared a memory from when Jonathan was a baby. Jonathan was here.
Sorry, who's Jonathan?
My brother.
He must be after the mortal mirror. If he comes after it again, I'm gonna have to deal with him.
What does that mean?
It means I'm gonna do anything in my power to protect the mirror.
You'll kill him? Be afraid.
Wake up. It's just a bad dream.
Hey. You should know.
Valentine's coming for me, isn't he?
Which means I'm never letting you out of my sight.
He's the only family I have left.
You may not consider me family, but I care about you. Look, if you're ever in any danger, I'm gonna do whatever it takes to keep you safe.
Lake drowning, and there were these two swords coming at me. I think it's some kind of message. Jace! Don't. If you touch the sword, it'll kill you.
I know you're scared, but it's me. It's Jace.
Let go of me!
Everything's gonna be okay.